Here's an update to a missing person story we told you about at 6. 13-year-old Landen Vaught has been located and is safe. That's according to Freeport Police. Vaught vanished Monday morning. Investigators said he may have been heading to Mississippi with a person he recently met online. No word on where the teen was located.